of the brand new tools that I have been using in my kitchen just this week is this on your screen. It's from Don Aslett. It's the Microfiber Mop with 5 reusable microfiber pads. I have the East Coast's largest tabby living in my house, and we put out a little bit of cat hair during the day. Also, I am not the most graceful cook in the world, so anything that spills onto my floor, I know now I can grab. And just so you know, this is on a fantastic feature price of $19.92. Hi, John.
Well, hi.
It's so nice to see you. Thanks for coming into the kitchen.
Hey, somebody's got to clean up.
This is, I know, Will. Now that I have this in my kitchen, I can. John not only is one of the cleaning experts that we turn to here at QVC, how long have you been with the Don Aslett family?
23 years.
Wow. So you know your way around the Don Aslett name. And this one, this is microfiber.
Yes.
And so one of the places that we fell in love with microfiber is here with Don Aslett's products. But this one is reusable, machine wash, tumble dry.
Yeah, it's just held on with your hook and loop system. You just get these wet in your sink with tap water. Every demonstration I'm going to do today, there's only water on the pad. We don't need chemicals. Just wring it out really well so it's only damp. But you do have a choice of colors.
Yes, you do.
They're all back here.
So blue is the most limited color choice. We have fewer than 700 in the blue available. The coral is always a popular choice, by the way. I'm just going to put my head right there. The coral is always a popular choice. But we also have the green. Green is what I have. Here are your 3 multi-purpose pads. Here is, I call it the scrubby pad.
Yeah,
this
exactly.
is for the heavy-duty messes. This is, oops, Mary dropped the whole jar of sauce on the floor. Not kidding. And then here is the duster pad.
Right.
All of the machine wash.
Exactly.
Yes.
So all you do is you get the pads wet. I dropped it on the floor.
Okay.
I'm going to attach the hook and loop system. Poof, we're ready to mop. Now, this is hardwood flooring here with a lot of dried, muddy footprints. Now, when I go back and forth across this, we're cutting through the grease, the grime, the muddy footprints, the puppy dog slobber. All of the dirt that I just picked up is in that mop head. Now, there's a lot of dirt on this floor, so you see it on the pad, but at home, you'll do about 500 square feet with one pad, then you put it in your washing machine. Again, they just peel off with the hook and loop system. Simple, easy on, easy off. I'm gonna keep on going with this pad because it's got a lot more.
Because you can.
Yeah, because I can, okay. So I just did a hardwood floor, but a lot of people have put in laminate floors, and that's what I have right here. Now again, this is all dried on muddy footprints that I did at 3 o'clock this morning when I came in to do this.
Oh gosh.
So when I go through this, what we're doing is we're showing you how to have a perfectly clean floor. Now I'll lift this up so the camera can see that a little bit better. You can see where I cleaned and where I didn't clean.
It looks like you waxed it.
Well, it does, and this is already dry. There's no water left. So as soon as you're done mopping, that means no water gets down into these cracks because there's no glue holding it together. So if you have that kind of water sensitive floor, over here I have, this is oak hardwood flooring, but this is a pre-finished hardwood floor. That means I bought it in a package and I just snapped it together. Even though it's real hardwood, there's no glue holding it together, but look at that. You can see the glossy finish on this side, but where I didn't mop over here, if you're very particular about having a perfectly clean floor, this is the mop to get. Now, let me show you, look how much dirt I got on this already. Okay, but you get 3 of these pads. That's enough to do 1,500 square feet of hardwood or laminate. Now, for anybody out there that has ceramic tile, you're gonna wanna use what I call the scrubbing pad. This one has long noodles on it, which is gonna get into the grout lines of your ceramic tile. Okay, now here I've got, this is toothpaste, okay? If you have kids, you'll have this on your floor. Okay, they eat the peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Let's get the jelly off the floor. Now, in front of that, if they drop the hot dog or hamburger, I got ketchup on the floor. So this is getting all the really heavy duty stuff. And when I'm done mopping, this floor is perfectly clean, streak free. There's nothing sticky here, and there's no dirt left in the grout lines. All of that dirt is in the pad. You can see it. That would take a dozen paper towels to clean that mess up. So,
it is so satisfying when you get the little scrubby pad out and you clean up your kitchen floor. It is so satisfying because here's the thing. What you're not using are those disposable pads over and over again. Think about what those cost you in a year. This is $19.92 for 5 of the pads, and the color really is just for you.
Exactly.
Because it's not like you're going to put your mop on display, or maybe you love it and you want to. That's fine. But we do have it available in the blue. Now, the blue is our most limited color choice. There are now fewer than 600 available. We do have the coral, And the coral is a beautiful, bright promise of spring. I swear it's coming. And then we also have it available in the green. This is a great showcase. Three of the multi-purpose pads. Here's your little scrubby pad that's coming with it. Now we're going to take a look at the duster pad that you're getting there as well. So when do you recommend we use the duster pad?
Okay. If your floor, if you have pets, or if you have a lot of, it's springtime, you open up the windows, all the dust comes in. This is your disposable tissue that goes in the garbage pail.
Right.
This will pick up three pet hairs and a dust bunny. And then it's then you throw
it
away.
On a good day.
Now, let me do a quick demo with our pad here.
Okay.
There's dust all over this floor. You really can't see it at home because this floor hides a lot of that dust. But when I'm done cleaning here, I just picked up some hair, too. Now, watch
Sorry about that.
Take a look at this pad because there's your dust. This will hold 40 times the dust as a disposable. Now, when you're done dusting with this, again, I would take this outside and shake it off and then throw it in the washer.
I would boil that.
Yeah, so you got years out of these pads because we've tested them to go through the washer and dryer 300 times. That's going to take many years for you to do. Okay,
right.
So clean with just water, your choice of colors. Everybody's favorite pad will be the multi-purpose pad. That's for your hardwood and your laminate floors. Enough to do 1,500 square feet. If you got a messy kitchen floor, down here, use the scrubber pad. If you have pets or kids that bring a lot of dust in, there's your dust pad.
Love it.
You've got everything.
It's so easy, and it's easy to put together, too, when you get it home.
Oh, simple.
All you have to do is snap all of the pieces in place, and then the one with the little color dot at the bottom snaps into the mop head at the bottom. So couldn't be easier. $19.92 for V35428. More than 500 have been picked up this morning. John, thank you so, so much.
Happy cleaning, everybody.
You came to In the Kitchen with Mary and you cleaned. That's amazing. Thank you for doing so. So in less than 10 minutes, we have La Crusade coming.